Hello, I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and welcome to DermTV. In the same week, three different viewers asked, first, what's the difference between blackheads and whiteheads? Then, what's the difference between pimples and blemishes? And last, are all pimples acne? So I guess it's time to explain the terms that are used for the different bumps and spots that almost everybody gets. Today, I'll explain papules, pustules, and cysts. And in the next episode on the language of acne, I'll explain blackheads, whiteheads, red marks, brown marks, and scars. Here it goes. Acne blemishes is the broadest term. It includes all types of current outbreaks, as opposed to the marks and scars which sometimes are left on your skin after blemishes go away. So let's start with blemishes, your actual current outbreaks. They're divided into two categories, inflammatory and non-inflammatory. And the first, the inflammatory, is what the rest of today's episode is about. They're all raised bumps, and because they have features of inflammation, like redness, pain, or even pus, that's why they're called inflammatory. There are three types of inflammatory blemishes: papules, pustules, and cysts. Papules are solid, skin-colored or red bumps. Solid meaning there's no visible pus or liquid inside of them. They're less than 5 millimeters in size, which is about a fifth of an inch. Pustules are bumps that contain pus, so they start out red with a yellow top and become completely yellow before they break or just dry out and become crusty. The yellow color is pus that you can actually see. And pustules, like papules, are also less than 5 millimeters in size. And by the way, these papules and pustules, that's what we're talking about when we say pimples or just zits. The last type of inflammatory blemish is a cyst. Cysts are larger than papules and pustules, so they're more than 5 millimeters. When they're skin colored, they're usually painless. But when they're red, or red and yellow, they're usually painful and they can look like giant pustules. In the next episode on the language of acne, I'll explain blackheads and whiteheads, red and brown marks, and finally scars. So the next time you read or hear about acne, you'll understand just what they're talking about, and that way you'll also have an even better idea of how to treat it. Please join me again at DermTV.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting DermTV.com/question. I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and thank you for watching today.